Sitaram, welcome to our second program of Satsang. Remember, it's a time when we cannot really group in more than five. We cannot have any rituals in any public place. And if you do have a debt, normally when we have our Satsang, you cannot really keep your Satsang. But it's important that you will hear later that you should listen to the holy name of God. So in preparation to have our second program, let us join our palms and prepare our mind and spirit to pray for the world and pray for all the victims so far of this coronavirus known as the very virus of this very time, COVID-19, and we ask God to bless those who have to deal with patients with this virus. Om Ganesham Bajami, Om Gam Ganapataye Namo Nama, Shri Siddhi Vinayak Namo Nama, Ashta Vinayak Namo Nama, Ganapati Bapa Moriya, Om Gam Ganapataye Namo Namah, Shri Siddhi Vinayak Namo Namah, Ashta Vinayak Namo Namah, Ganapati Bapa Moriya, Om Gam Ganapataye Namo Namah, Shri Siddhi Vinayak Namo Namah, Ashta Vinayak Namo Namah, Mangala Murti Moriya, Om Gam Ganapataye Namo Namah, Shri Siddhi Vinayak Namo Namah, Ashta Vinayak Namo Namah, Mangalamurti Moriya. Om Sri Ganesham Bajami. Bole Ganapati Baba Ki Jai. As we normally understand satsang to be the company of the holy ones, the satsang really is when we discuss matters pertaining to God or pertaining to life on earth as instructions as how to live an ideal life. All of us have come to live the life that God has blessed us to. It is destined though, but we need to use our intelligence and make decisions. So let us now first do a little kirtan as we join in this kirtan. I know it is the preparation, so I want you to be involved. Om Govinda Jaya Jaya, Gopal Jaya Jaya, Radha Raman Hari, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Gopal Jaya Jaya, Radha Raman Hari, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Gopal Jaya Jaya, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Gopal Jaya Jaya, Radha Raman Hari, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Radha Raman Hari, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Gopal Jaya Jaya, Radha Raman Hari, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Govinda Jaya Jaya, Gopal Jaya Jaya, Radha Raman Hari, Govinda Jaya Jaya. Prem Savoli Shri Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Now we will offer prayers for all those who have gone to the beyond. There are many whose name I want to mention, but in tomorrow's program I will put it together. I want to have a special mentioning of all those victims and all those ones who have passed on to the beyond. As I mentioned this morning, my cousin whom has gone to the beyond in America and being a victim of COVID-19, the family is still dealing with it. So I want to have them in thoughts, and I want to have all others whom I have known that in thoughts, and as I pray, I want you to pray with me. Om Vasudeva Sutam Devam Kamsachanuramardhanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagat Guru. Om He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagat Pate Gopiksha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostute. Om Mukam Karoti Vachalam Pangulam Ghayate Girim Yata Kripa Tamahavande Paramananda Madhavam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. O Lord, we pray. We pray for those whom have gone from this world, those whom have gone in recent time with the COVID-19, and those whom have gone before, all our ancestors. We pray for their spirit and we pray for their life beyond. We ask for you to bless their family, especially those with recent death in this COVID-19. There are so many whom have died worldly. We thank you, O Lord, for the patience that you have given all the doctors and the nurses and all those health workers and all those who are trying to build hospitals in quick time to accommodate all these patients. We want to thank you for all the leaders who are taking measures to protect the people. And we want to thank you for the people who are abiding by all these instructions. We thank you so much, O Lord, for everything. And we ask you to give us that very blessing to cope with all that is happening and to remain in your world to serve the purpose that we have come to serve. We thank you so much for all these very blessings. And we pray for these spirits to have a resting place and to be with you forever and forever. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti.